So, soon my sister and my best friend are having the birthday parties.
Make a wish, Harry.
Not on the same day, of course, but it's gonna happen soon. So I decided to give them some special gift. I play guitar a bit for 3 months, give or take. So far, I can play only Riptide. And then come and stack. Which still sounds like a child strumming on plastic ukulele from Lido. As I want to always show you some progress of the stuff I learn, today I decided that you will see me struggling to learn a happy birthday song, but in the Polish version, which is called Sto Lat. And yes, we are singing 100 years to our relatives, so we don't want them to live longer. Of course, I'm kidding. I got 5 days till my sister's birthday, so I need to hurry up and wish me good luck, because it's gonna be pretty difficult. I'm gonna have some fun, yeah? I was looking up some tutorials on YouTube to find some that I could learn from, and I think I found the one that is the most appealing for me and the easiest one.
Akordy, jakie będziemy wykorzystywali, to będzie akord G-dur, C-dur, D-dur.
It's the first time I'm playing this chord.
Akord Amol.
Sto lat, sto lat, niech żyje, żyje.
Akord Amol.
Jeszcze raz, niech żyje, żyje.
Akord C-dur właśnie.
Was the first take with just watching this tutorial and trying to following the instruction. I hope it went pretty good, and all I have to do is to remember the stuff. As I said, it's pretty easy. I should talk into you right like that, you know. I think. Do I remember the chords? I'm not sure. It was really like that. Alright, it's not that hard. Like I said, I hope that my sister doesn't hear me. I'm not sure how much of it you will see on YouTube, but subscribe. That was. I think that the ending is the best one I'm playing, but I'm not sure. You know, I can't do better. I can't do this fucking chord. It's called F minor. Ah, shit! As you can see, this buzzing does something like that. I just can't do that. You know what's the problem? I can't remember the right movement. When I just try to change from the chord G to chord A minor, I just struggle to find it. Let's try again. I'm not sure if I'm doing the right strumming pattern on the end. I must check it out actually.
Jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz, niech żyje, żyje. I teraz jest akord C dur.
Today is day 3. I practiced a beat, just a beat. Oh, and I screwed up. Pretty great, right? I mean, I'm not good at this, motherfucker! Oh, shit. First, I must warm up somehow, so I'm gonna just play Riptide again. This is the best song to warm up, in my opinion. I mean, this is the only song I know how to play. I'm scared of meeting again since I'm in conversations and all my friends aren't any great. Your magic is existing in me. What's wrong with my heart? So let's just proceed to the right song. Let's play it again, of course. Okay, the ending was so bad. There's something missing. I feel it. There's something missing.
I don't know what's that.
Okay, guys, I got some idea because I just started, you know, messing up with this guitar and just found out that I can play different strumming pattern. Maybe that will sound better. This is not the original pattern, I just took it from another tutorial, but it was a bit harder and I'm using different chords and I must just decide how to move my fingers, I mean when to change the chords. I must master it, of course. Hey, do you want to talk about Jesus? Nope. But I think this sounds great. I will practice that. The end of the day. No, not really. I come up with different chords for this song. 10:40 p.m. So yeah, and I'm playing guitar. Can see the guitar. That's good. Can see my face. Maybe that's even better. I think I got one day to learn a totally changed fuck, this is not a good idea to say that in that order. I just got one day to learn totally reversed song. Reverse, well, this is a good word for that too. Totally different song, almost. What the fuck am I saying? You know what I mean? Hello. Alright, let's just practice. Almost perfect. It was almost perfect, but the ending, I fucked up the ending. I'm so sorry. No, not like that. So, wait. Well, not too great, but it's okay. I'm learning, I'm still learning. All right, so I think this is gonna be the one last take, and then you will see a footage from my sister's birthday party while I'm playing this song to her. Something like this. I hope it's gonna sound pretty great. See you on the next footage, I guess. See you soon. Specjalnego dla Darii.
Boże.
Tylko nie 100 lat.
Mogę
100 lat. Kurwa. Dokładnie.
Oj, dobra.
Ćwiczyłem to całe 5 dni.
Nie słyszałam.
Nie słyszę, kurwa, jak bada. Niech żyje, żyje nam. 100 lat, 100 lat. Niech żyje, żyje nam. Jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz. Niech żyje, żyje nam.
I know your ears are bleeding as mine after watching all of this, if you were bored enough to watch it entirely. But to sum it all up, I wanna say I really liked this challenge. Despite all my mistakes, so wrong played chords and wrong played strumming patterns, I think I can announce some kind of success. Obviously, I wouldn't play it perfect because I am not enough experienced for such gigs, but I'm satisfied for now. Let me know if you want more such content, and see ya! Subscribe, 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 subscribe.